He's a former CIS wrestler turned mixed martial artist, and now Mitch Clarke, who trains right here in Edmonton, is taking his skills to the octagon. The Saskatoon native is putting his perfect 9-0 record on the line at UFC 140 in Toronto next month, unquestionably the biggest bout of his career.
You know, making the UFC, it's the first step. You know, it's like just getting drafted to the NHL. Now you have to go perform in the NHL. It's kind of surreal when you think about it.
He's going to try to lock it in. MacArthur's in some trouble.
That's a nasty choke.
This prairie-born bruiser admitted that he can't even skate. We'll have to forgive him for that. He did, however, give us an idea of what it's like leading up to a big fight.
Now imagine that there's someone for 2 months, 2 to 3 months, that you're going to fight, and they're training hard, just as hard to beat you up. They want to beat you up just as much. There's nothing like it.
Wow. When you put it like that, it does sound scary. Clarke will face 7-1 American John Cholish at the Air Canada Centre on December the 10th. And really, for these guys, it's like the Super Bowl for them.
Yeah.
They
sure.
get a sniff of that.
That's the big leagues.
That's the big leagues, yeah.